出嚟，然之後咧就去揾嘢食。咁咧酒店嗰度嘅一位漂亮嘅姐姐咧，咁啊推介一間 recommend。咁咧，咁我係出名好挑剔食拉麵，所以就睇下呢間拉麵鋪滿唔滿足到我哋，過去再睇。因為啱啱嗰個間拉麵鋪咧，咁就冇開，咁就開夜晚，咁所以就我哋而家求其揾間嘢食。咁而家食咩？啲咩嚟？食咩嚟咯？我食咖喱啊！咁啊睇下呢間有冇食啦。
Few inches later，
啱啱對於嗰間嘢食嘅評論咧，就係嗰間嘢幾抵嘅，我食嗰個飯40多元，咁啊香港應該食唔到啦。咁但係就因為日本咖喱真係唔係好脆嘅，咁所以就加上佢好甜，啲甜咖喱真係好流啊，搞唔掂，所以就我覺得味道一般啦，6分啦。性價比就8分啦，裝潢好靚，裝潢10分，係啦，咁就中意嚟就嚟啦，應該你都揾唔到噶啦。係啊，呢間嘢叫 One Drop 啊，就咁多。我哋而家去邊？玩具鋪啊，我哋玩具鋪。到時睇認唔認得，應該玩具鋪唔認得噶啦。係啊，到時睇下有咩再影俾大家睇。可惜嘅係因為咁打機，所以就呢度買好多 cam 啊，買好多 toys 啊，但係我都係冇乜好震撼嘅感覺，因為我同一般男仔好唔同。係啊，我唔係好打電視遊戲啦，我唔係好玩玩具啦，咁所以就呢度好多動畫啊、動漫啊，一啲好old toys 啊咁嗰啲嘢，但係因為我真係對呢啲嘢冇乜好大嘅興趣啊，咁所以就呢度真係好多，咁所以就嚟福岡可以睇下嘅。我唔知係咪淨得福岡有定其他地方都會有，但係就哇呢度真係迷宮啊！啲哥斯拉係咪哥斯拉？超核突嘢，哥斯拉，唔知咩，超人係咯，大怪獸唔知咩，一堆超人啊！一堆
超人，
系咯，咁就冇得第咁讲 Star Wars、Marvel， 系因为我又唔做，我又唔做 Hot Toys 啦，又唔做 Hot Toys 啦，我又唔做 Figure 啦，咁所以呢度咧就因为我陪我家姐嚟。係我家姐就唔知點解嚟呢度嘅，咁所以就係，喂，有撞，係啦，咁就我哋去到下一個目的場，我哋再見。日本最大扭蛋機，但係。唔係好大啫喎。邊部啊？呢部起嚟啊，就呢部啦。可以手殘精啲，扭，開到。
知道这个难题怎么开楼啊，
是楼啊，
楼啊，是什么来的，是500元这样。
A few moments later，
我唔系，我冇嘢惊。When I wake up, I feel cozy. Yeah, can you hold up? Don't need no coffee yet. Got no makeup. How do you look so fine? Bless up, bless up.Did I make you mine? Stay a minute, another minute. Hold on a second, love this moment, yeah. Stay a minute, another minute. Hold on a second, love. Day two.
Yeah. Yeah. 一愛嚟個呢個鳥妻呢個 Postal Premium Outlet。咁 Outlet 咧，其實冇乜好影嘅，都係買嘢啊，諸如此類啦，係啦，買嘢多咯，係啊，咁但係呢度係福岡最大嘅 Outlet 嘅地方。外國人嚟嘅時候，記得嚟後邊邊度咧？係啊，後邊 Information Centre 會有一個外國人嘅專屬優惠，咁出示 passport 就會有。因為點解啱好咗咧？就自己慢，自己 stop 畫面裏面自己睇啦。咁多間，咁多間，係啦。咁呢個就係頭先我講嘅外國人嘅 coupon book 啦。咁就係咁樣。係啦，咁就自己 information 先啦。咁就即刻。咁就行完一個 round 之後咧，咁就呢度係真係好，呢度係好大嘅，呢度係好多鋪頭嘅。咁你話係咪平？呢度係平好多嘅。呢個即係我帶俾個例子，例如我買 Ape 嘅嘢 ，Ape 唔知道大家知唔知有馬騮嘅品牌 Ape 猿人品牌，有好多係 50% offer， 30% offer 咁樣，咁係好平。咁但係因為始終本身貴嘅嘢，佢就係貴，係咪先？就算佢平，佢都係貴，咁所以就買唔起，係啦。咁就睇下卡究竟有冇？哦，係我目標係買 Bose 嘅，買 Bose 嘅耳機，咁睇下 Bose 嘅耳機會唔會平。
見到我空手而歸啦，就知道就係買唔到嘢。其實我好想去 Bose 買嘢嘅，啱啱，但係就入到去 Bose 之後就冇 product， 基本上都係嗰啲無線耳機啊、喇叭啊。我需要有線嘅耳機，但係就揾唔到，係啦。其實我琴日喺呢個 Big Cam 嗰度行咗一輪，嗰度有好多耳機，但係 Big Cam 個價錢同香港比，我覺得 Big Cam 貴啲，所以我冇買到。我仲有一間 Adidas 未行，希望可以行 Adidas。
A few inches later，
喜欢这条片的请 like 和 share， 最后 subscribe 我的 channel， 下次再见，拜拜。